So one day, Mr. Percival was at his office, writing his papers. "Hello, guys, gals and guys, fellow guinea pigs across the world. There's a story that's been googling in my head for a long time, and this is the time that I decided to tell my story. Now, here's how it started. Son? Yes, Mom? Do you think we should go to the store? Yes. Really? What do you want from there? Some carrots? Good choice. Now, let's see. Carrots. Oh, yes, carrots. Thanks, Mom. No problem, son. I'll see where Dad is. So then, Dad came. What's up, honey? Dear, can you get the car ready? Sure thing. Let me just find the keys. Here, I found the keys. Nice job. Now, let's go to the store. Okay, Mom and Dad. Just remember carrot treats. I know, honey. I know. What do you mean? He said he wanted carrot treats. We already got that yet. So you wanted him to have crumbs of carrots for dinner, for a snack? Yes, he's going to eat that. No, he's not. Fine. That's what I thought. Come on, honey. Okay, Mom. So then they got in the car, and then they listened to the radio, which said, new carrot treats, just for sale. Carrot treats. But Dad, I thought you didn't want any. Shut up, son. I know what I'm doing. Okay. Don't say that. Fine. So then they got to the store. And once they got the car, and once they got everything set, they turned up the car. So then, once they honked their horn, they were ready to go to the store. Okay, let me turn on the engine. You mean turn off the engine, Dad? Yes. There we go. Now let's go to the store. So then, they strolled every aisle. Dad, here's the carrot snacks. That's, you want those? Yeah, yes. No. Honey, will you leave him alone and let him get the carrots? Fine. Yay! But then, there was trouble. Mr. Percival guarded the cart while Mom and Dad went away to get some groceries. To get some things from the store. Honey, we'll be in the next aisle. We'll be in the aisle over.
Okay, Mom.
Okay, Mom. Do you really think we should leave him here? He's just a little guinea. Well, do you think we should leave him here, honey? Yes, he's a big boy, and he deserves, and I think he will be able to save himself from any danger. Jeez, Jacob, calm down. No, he'll be able to protect himself.
Yay, I love carrots.
But then there was trouble.
Mom, what? Son, dear honey, help us.
Oh no. This is crazy. I have to help Mom. To a strange facility.
Oh no! What am I gonna do?
Son, get his keys!
Ching, ching, ching.
I got the keys!
Oh no, you don't!
Son, please get him.
I'm trying.
Yes, you've got. No, give me my keys.
No, I'm not giving you no keys.
Yes, you are. Give me the keys! I want to save my mom! They're the ones who brought me to the city!
So then,
son, let us out!
Okay, what do you do? Just turn the key, son. Here you are. Oh, thank you, son.
No problemo.
I really think you'll be a perfect because of your courage, I think you'll be a good addition to our lab.
You mean
your the guinea facility? Yes, son. Very.
Yay! This will be the best time ever!
So as you can see, that's the end of the story. Now, let's get some pod time over here. Hey, Mr. Percival, do you think we should have a party? Yes, indeed. Come on, Buttercup. Let's gather the people. So then, all of the beloved characters joined in for a nice big party. So then, it was just a happy ending for Guinea Tales, and that's the end. But before we close out, Mr. Skyline has something to say. Hello, audience. This will be the last episode for you to see. But don't worry, there's gonna be a celebration at the end. And we'll be having some shorts coming soon. There's also gonna be another show. Over in December. So I hope you guys have a good holiday. And we'll see you soon.
That's gonna be a good night. That's gonna